Nick Taylor. I'm with the Boreas Campers Owners Group, and we're at 2021 Mountain Expo West. So this is a 2019 Boreas XT. It's a hardcore off-road teardrop trailer. It's got Timbren independent suspension, so it's got tons of ground clearance, easy to take off-road. One of the great features about this line of campers is there's no wood whatsoever in it. It's all composite panel, aluminum, and steel. So on the outside, we've got some add-on jerry cans for some extra water. There's also a 20-gallon tank underneath the trailer for washing dishes, fresh water. There's a generously sized toolbox where we can pretty much put whatever we need. Pretty much everything that we need to take to camp fits within the toolbox. Dual AGM battery system set up with solar panels to charge. Never run out of power. As long as the sun's shining, I'm good. Top of the toolbox, we've got a rack that stores any tables or wet gear, firewood, anything that you just don't want to put inside. Nice full-size spare tire when you're out, you don't want to get stranded. And trasheroo on the front to hold dirty clothes and whatever. We did an upgrade on the tongue jack, so just in case we're out and it's really gnarly, we've got dual wheels, hardcore heavy duty tongue jack. Added on some tailgate tables for easy access, throw our shoes on there at nighttime so they're not on the ground. And then on this side comes with a hot water shower. So just pop this open, it's on demand hot water with propane plumbed in. Dual awnings, so on this side we've got the ARB, just a single pull out, and then on the other side we got the IUCAB 270, which is the instant super fast setup. Love that thing. In the back we've got a full galley kitchen with Dometic fridge, plenty of room for a week's worth of camping. Pull out sink with cold water plumbed in, dual burner stove, got nice generous storage in the galley cabinets, everything you could possibly need. It's got LED lighting on the back as well as on the inside, super efficient. We've got voltmeter, charging ports, 120 volt in case we're hooked up to shore power. And then we added in a WeBoost cell booster, so when we're way out in the boonies and we don't have good cell service, we can still work remote. So we take this up the mountains summertime and do our jobs with a beautiful view. So that's about everything on the outside. So on the inside, normally it comes standard with a queen size memory foam mattress, but we went and upgraded to a Sleep Number bed. So we've got nice soft topper and full adjustability, so the wife is very comfortable. It's got full LED lighting inside, plenty of storage in the cabinets. I added in a Victron battery management monitor, so I keep an eye on the batteries from anywhere. It's got Bluetooth connectivity, just hooks up to the phone. And then an additional switch panel for running things like cameras on the outside, lights so I can control them from the inside, and extra charging ports. So we're fully set up and don't have to worry about losing any juice on our devices. Comes with a nice fan in the ceiling, max air fan. Keeps you cool at night, lets the fresh air in. And then we put a set of RAM mount tracks on the ceiling to mount a tablet to the roof so we can watch movies at night or when it's inclement weather. What really pushed us to the Boreas is the amount of features that you get standard that just come with the trailer. So when we picked ours up in 2019, came with solar, power, full kitchen, awning on the side. I mean, more than you would ever get with most builds. A lot of that stuff is add-on, whereas Boreas, they just include it. And the fact that it's composite, so it's never gonna rot. All right, thanks guys for watching. And if there's any more information, or if you wanna check these out online, go to BoreasCampers.com. Thanks a lot.